I'm literally sweating so hard. I'm so nervous, but I'm gonna do it. Yo guys, what's going on? It's Max here, and in today's video I'm going to be doing a song text lyric prank video. I don't know what you call them. The title, I can't remember what you call them, but yeah, that's what it's called. So just before I start this video, if you have seen a lot of these kind of videos, you will know that this is a trend going around, created by Mike Fox, who started off, I think. So if you want to go check his channel out, because he was the one who started this trend, make sure you go do it. Link in the description to him. So yeah. So the person I'm going to be pranking is my ex called Charlotte. If anyone knows her, then you will know her, obviously. But yeah, we finished like 6 months ago now, but that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be pranking her with the Shawn Mendes song, Stitches. Quite an old song, but I haven't seen many people do it. So to start off, I'm going to just like say hey, and like if can you talk for a bit, and like, because I don't want to be just like suddenly start up like with the lyrics, because I think if I start off straight away then it's a bit obvious, this could end very badly. So yeah, without further ado guys, let's get straight into this. Right, so I'm gonna send her a text. There we go. Oh, I just realized what I've got myself into. Okay, she replies with hey. Well, she has a new boyfriend, so I don't really want to like see her like if she likes me again. Oh god, can I talk to you for a sec? Sure. Okay, she replied with sure. Right, okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. First line, I need to actually look up the lyrics because I don't know what, like, word to word, what the words are. Okay, guys, first text, off we go.
I thought that I've been hurt before.
This isn't anything about us, is it?
But no one's ever left me quite this sore.
Max, what's wrong? So obviously, as I said earlier in the video, she does have a new girlfriend. She's not lesbian. She's got a new boyfriend. So I don't know if she'll be really mad at me for this.
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
What?
Got a feeling that I'm going under.
Oh my god, Max, I'm so confused.
But I know that I'll make it out alive. I quit calling you my lover.
If this has anything to do with us, then you know we can't happen again.
That's how it feels to be majorly friend-zoned right there.
Move on.
Max, I have a boyfriend now.
You watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
Oh my god, Max, stop it, please.
Shaking, falling onto my knees.
She's probably really confused right now, but I'm feeling on the chorus she will get it.
Now that I'm without your kisses.
Max, we are friends and nothing more. Dot, dot, dot. We can't keep going on like this.
Holy grail, this is going down.
I'll be needing stitches.
She's really slow at replying. I've been sitting here, 20% battery. Come on, I was on 40 when I started this. I wasted 20% on you. You just friend-zoned me.
Oh my god, Max, I'm not doing this. Stop playing games with me.
So now, like, I've texted her that she's called me, like, 3 times, but I've denied it. I feel so bad, though.
Charlotte. Okay, guys, so as you can see here, she was calling me so much, I was finding it difficult to type. So, yeah, that's what's happening right now. Stop.
Oh, no. No, okay, I've copied and pasted all the lyrics, as you can see here.
Lol. Wait, what the f- Stitches, Shawn Mendes, the vids on YT. Text lyric prank. I can't believe you right now.
Oh my god. Right? Yeah, it was only a prank. Don't worry. No, stop. I'm not. It was only a prank. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I knew. I wasn't trying to like get you back. Don't worry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Seriously, it was only a joke. I'll send you a photo of all the stuff that I'm filming with. Bye. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. That did not go well. So guys, if you did enjoy the video, please hit a massive thumbs up for me. Let's try and get this video to 2,200 likes. 2,200 likes. I think we can all do that. If you did enjoy it, remember to hit the subscribe button for me. I'll see you guys on Monday for another video. And yeah, hashtag sorry for Charlotte. Hashtag pray for Max. Hashtag friendzoned. So yeah, I'll see you guys next week on another Max's Monday. Peace out, guys.